How to overlay graphics over the video in Advene. First, unload the movie and start watching it. I find this image interesting and would like to comment on its layout. I create a new annotation type by clicking on the plus sign in the timeline. I enter a title and select SVG graphics as content type. A new line appears in the timeline. I can now right click in the new line in the timeline background and select new annotation at current time. An empty annotation is created. I double click on it to edit its content, and I can draw graphics to illustrate my comments. So draw a line here. And tools. Once am I done, the overlaid graphics appear in the preview window in the timeline. To overlay it over the video itself, I need to create a dynamic view. For this, a shortcut is available in the annotation type pop-up menu. I right-click on layout type and select generate caption dynamic view. A new dynamic view is created and activated, as can be seen above the video. When I now play the video, the graphics is overlaid over the video when the annotation is active. If I navigate and I fix the end time of the annotation using the A shortcut.